gravitate to that which you secretly love most. You meet in life the exact reproduction of your own thoughts. There is no chance, coincident, or accident in a world ruled by law and divine order. You rise as high as your dominant aspiration. You descend to the level of your lowest concept of yourself. Free your mind and your ass will follow. The infinite intelligence within you knows the answers. Its nature is to respond to your thoughts. Be careful of the thought seeds you plant in the garden of your mind, for seeds grow after their kind.